history of people who have tried to harm us. Got a Sisyphean bounty down in Dark Tartarus. A message to the heathens, the proud and pompous, trying to narrow our obeisance with a lock and harness. We never been familiar with your lofty grammar, to make ourselves presentable in your lofty manner. Hey, you're candid, you ramble, I can't understand you, but we can't stop as we possess the stamina, even though we're broke. Despite all the squalor, in spite of the well you built us full of poison water, which we nonetheless consume and know we should not honor, we still fancy you to be the lamb to slaughter. Cause greater folks than us have knocked back the hemlock the moment that their lives had a tenth of our deadlock. Our soul is made of love, our will is bedrock, and this is what we'll chant while we make our heads rock.
Every man and woman is a Parthenon. Let's get beyond and move our bodies up until we look up and we notice that the moon is gone. Till the break of dawn, let's go beyond. Freedom's in the places where the hope is gone. Let's go beyond. We'll glow until these passions go from madness to a warm and calm. Till the break of dawn, we'll go beyond.
You call it lunacy. Goddess Moon agrees. She's the one that calls and asks if we the people of the plebeian class. She knows of our vocation to the Caesar. She sees her asses aching for vacation and a vino amnesia. Now we need to bring emotion to the floor. We notice that we've never seen a single one of you before. At our symposiums, where no one is a servant or whore. Well, we slightly save each other, but it isn't a chore. The point is that we are not represented here, not even close. They think the likes of us demented? And yeah, you're mostly right. I will admit a random voice or sevens kind of talk to us through bushes about the treasures of heaven. But not the point. For now we say to readiest scribes that they may record the truths your criers will deliver as lies. We've seen the days the flames will come and burst and arise. And this is what we're singing while we're watching it all die.
Every man and woman is a part. Let's get beyond and move our bodies up until we look up and we notice that the moon is gone. Till the break of dawn, let's go beyond. Freedom's in the places where the hope is gone. Let's go beyond. We'll glow up until these passions go from madness to a warm and calm. Till the break of dawn, let's go beyond.
You see, there's a reason why Prometheus is up in his predicament. It's easy now to see the ways the oracle predicted it. Yeah, it's all a cycle of desire. Cause once you master fire, then the power, then the mighty empire, you hit a wall. Well, it's more plateau, you know of everything you care to know, and not a thing more. You power horny apes, then get incredibly bored, and come up with ways to get the little people killed by the score. We never needed anything but only what we had. We certainly didn't need Egypt, so help us understand. How many more barbarians and heretics must we slay before we're all allowed to have any say in the way you've invaded our day-to-days? I pray that it was worth it, we're all damned either way. Speak of Hades, there'll be music, miss that sulfury smell. You'll know it's ours by the tale it tells, and we will sing it loud.
Every man and woman is a Parthenon. Let's get beyond, move our bodies up until we look up and we notice that the moon is gone. Till the break of dawn, let's go beyond. Freedom's in the places where the hope is gone. Let's go beyond. We'll go until these passions go from madness to a warm and calm. Till the break of dawn, we'll go beyond. All you pretty people with no clothing on, let's get it on like Donkey Kong. Do it sub-a-dom like Mirishnikov or Problem Cough or Hasselhoff in the feeding trough where the stuff is from. Come and get some love. Wanna see my bum?